like, dream big.
Follow your dream is, like, something that everybody has heard growing up, really. But, like, what happens when you reach those dreams and you have no one there around you that you loved because you got so blinded by the success that you blocked out everyone? Like, there's no point in being successful with no one around you to celebrate. Anybody you love, at least. It's just... You just can't forget where you came from. At all. You know?
This is more than just a new last for you. Don't think about it.
Someone go tell Noel to get it backwards. Money got my whole family going backwards. No dinners, no holidays, no nothing. This issue's at hand and we're not discussing. I did not sign up for this. My uncle used to have all these things on his bucket list. And now he's acting like, oh well, this is life, I guess. Nah, fuck that shit. Listen, man, you can still do what you wanna do. You gotta trust that shit. Heard once that in dire times when you need a sign, that's when they appear. Guess since my text message didn't resonate, I'll just say it here. I hate the fact my mom cooped up in the apartment, telling herself that she's too sick to get dressed up and go do shit. Like, that's true shit. And all my family from the M-town that I've been around start treating me like I'm him now. Like, we don't know each other, we ain't grow together, we just friends now. Shit got me feeling pinned down. Pick the pen up or put the pen down. I'm writing to you from a distance like a pen pal, but we been down.
Don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much.
You just can't forget where you came from.
There's no need for us to rush it through.
You know?